2019年嘅 PayPalOne 嘅第23条，今次咧个主要嘅重点会摆咗 accounting cycle 啦，咁啊，然之后问咧就系个 steps 嘅，咁佢就 next step after posting entry to the ledger's account is， 咁啊，答案其实就好快嘅，即系如果你熟知呢个 accounting cycle 嘅话，咁基本上 posting entry to the ledger's account， 咁第二步接住落嚟，咁我哋 post 完啲 entry 去 ledger 啦，咁当然应该就系 prepare 呢一个嘅。trial balance 啦，OK 得唔得？咁咧就問題都係 solve 完啦。不過我主要想同大家講咧，係温翻嗰個嘅accounting cycle， 其實先係我喺呢一條嗰個片嘅重點啦。咁啊，accounting cycle 第一步驟咧就應該就係B 嗰個嘅 record 呢一個嘅。record 呢個 transaction in books of original entry 啦，咁呢個係第一，咁所以第二咧，我哋就會去做 posting 啦，post 呢個 entry 啫，去 to 呢一個 ledger account，即係我哋嗰啲 ledger 啦。咁啊，第三咧就係去到呢一個 prepare 呢一個嘅。Trial balance。咁第四咧就會係 make 呢一個嘅period end adjustment 嘅。咁啊，至於你話 period end adjustment 係啲咩啊？即係例如舉個例子，可能我哋要做adjust 一啲 accruing pay 啊、depreciation 啊，又或者仲有最尾一啲嘅其他嘅一啲 allowance for double 諸如此類，咁最尾我哋咧就 prepare 呢一個 financial statement。咁基本上咧就係呢5個 steps 啦，我哋話。咁所以咧，通常有時佢啲 MC 咧，佢會將佢簡化快少少咧，就會用睇啲嘅 keywords。第一個就係 books of original entries 啦，第二個 ledger，第三 trial balance，第四。period end adjustment 第五就 financial statement，咁基本上你只要記住呢幾個 keywords 咧，咁你做啲 MC 嘅時候咧就唔會錯啦。